why I have got cancer? Why me? What is this cancer, doctor? So these are some of the common questions we get to hear in our OPD. So hello, I'm Dr. Poonam Maurya, medical oncologist, part of CPOEM Foundation. And today let us know, what is this cancer? So everybody is very afraid of this word cancer. The moment we hear this word cancer, we are like, oh, it's the end of the life and nothing more can be done, nothing much can be done. But stop. Cancer is not the end of life. In fact, it's the beginning of a new chapter of your life. Cancer in simple terms is nothing but abnormal and uncontrolled production of cells, which just outpower the mechanisms of repair and healing and detoxification in the body. So we have all the mechanisms to take care of these abnormal cells, but once the abnormal production, the uncontrolled production becomes beyond these healing mechanisms, that's when people get cancer.